Hello, how are you today? This is Bong Soo-jung, Korean labor attorney. Today, I'd like to introduce one the labor case related to some business closure and company head office tried to fire all of people working there. Last Thursday, two Korean branch manager and sales manager visited this labor firm and asked how they the handle this case. Company say from head office they are going to close Korean branch office 1 month later. They asked them to sign some termination agreement. In that letter, when employee signed this letter, company will pay severance pay and non-notice allowance for 1 month salary and also unused annual leave allowance. Actually, these are most basic legal requirement the company should pay. This company is not closing their business, they are withdrawing. Their business, just they are going to hire one engineer for after service, even though they left this Korean market. So in this process, I repeat that there are two things I have to consider. One is this is not closure of their business, but withdrawing their business. I mean some reducing their business scale. So in this case, company should take managerial dismissal rather than closure of all Korean business. That means the company should follow some legal requirement necessary to satisfy this managerial dismissal. Also second issue is number of workers. They used to have six workers, but this year they have only two workers working. So in this case, still foreign companies, they are dependent entity. So only it's a sales office. So the number of workers is calculated together with some their workers working in the head office. This means they must have five workers or more. So regarding number of workers, they are eligible for applying for remedy claim. So based on this information, I told them I'm going to negotiate with the employer on behalf of them. So I'll explain to the head office how the difficulty for termination of employment in Korea. So they, in order to receive some signature for termination agreement, the company should consider additional benefit for ERP, early retirement plan. So that is what I'm going to tell. I explained that to these two workers, and I'm going to negotiate with the employer starting tomorrow. That is what I told them. Okay, this is all. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.